McCarthy now in the full grimace mode. 1,000 metres to go as Henrik Mas senses the possibility of a stage victory in the Welter. Vlasov sprinting hard to get on the wheel. Behind him is Carapaz. 957 metres to go. Carthy, tongue out, full grimace, pain etched, going for glory. Look, this is where we came from. Look at the background there. We've climbed all the way down from that valley to the top of the Anglerou. Carthy looking to win on the mythical climb. 800 metres to go, Hannah. It feels like about an hour of climbing for the last 700 or 800 metres.
Yeah, Carthy will be wishing for the finish line to come towards him. He'll be used to the climbs, the steep climbs up in Lancashire, up towards the Lake District. Comes from Preston.
Vale.
The face of Henrik Mas. Vlasov, the winner of the... Vontu Denneville challenge, but Carthy now is on the drops, going for the victory. Hugh Carthy of EF Pro Cycling, this is a monumental moment in his career. 3 hours, 7 minutes and 56 seconds.
And he looks to become the first British rider to win on top of the Anglerou. He's got a lap gap and trying to get as much out of this as possible into the left-hand bend as it starts to go downhill now.
It's not far to the finish line now. Hugh Carthy of EF Pro Cycling, 300 metres from the line. This is a turning point in this rider's career. He is a tremendous climber. He has not won a stage in a Grand Tour. Carthy gets ready to zip up the jersey. It's going to be about the victory here on the Anglerou. The first British rider to win on the Anglerou. His first stage win in a Grand Tour. Hugh Carthy wins stage 12.